Also this morning, the results of a five-year investigation into the Providence Police Department are set to be released. The Justice Department began its review back in 2002 after allegations of excessive force and discriminatory police practices. Mayor David Cicilline and Providence Police Chief Colonel Dean Esserman plan to announce those results at a news conference at 10:30.